Here's how to do this really cool transition.
I just flip the switch. I just flip the switch. I just flip the switch. I just flip the switch.
The audio decided to cut out here, but basically I'm just going ahead and marking where I'm standing on the floor so that I have the right positioning for the after transition. Okay, we've got our transition outfit on. Let's get back to the self timer. Now for the fun part, we're gonna slice everything together.
I just flip this. I just flip.
And here I'm basically just trimming the first clip so that the lighting matches up with the light switch.
I just flip the switch.